Where's...
I do hope the court likes the verse. I think we've done an excellent job of recreating it.
Are you still with me? I was afraid you'd go all the way back to Riften. I'm coming with you. I was afraid Carlyle would leave and go all the way back to Riften, which is basically diagonally across the province.
I do hope the court likes the verse. I think we've done an excellent job of recreating it.
Yes, I just don't want to hear you say that over and over again, so I'm gonna...
Wait, I know you...
No! Okay, I'm running ahead for a bit. Yeah, I know. Songs and poetry might not be your thing, but you'll see, this is for a good cause. If we get in good with the Bard's College, they'll do something for us. Blue Palace, here we are. You gonna sit now?
I do hope the court likes the verse. I think we've done an excellent job of recreating it.
Are we ready to do this or what?
I think my voice is ready.
You gonna sing?
I hope we've done this well.
Alright. Just need a little rest or something? I know it's late. Hiya. What time is it? Oh. Hi. Hi.
Ah, Viarmo. I assume you are here to petition for the reinstatement of the Burning of King Olaf Festival.
I am, Jarl. I wish to present King Olaf's verse from the Poetic Edda, recovered this very day from the Bard's tomb.
You mentioned something that would convince us the festival should take place, but I didn't expect King Olaf's lost verse. Please proceed.
Oh, Olaf, our subjugator, the one-eyed betrayer, death-dealing demon and dragon-killing king, your legend is lies, lurid. And false. Your cunning capture of Numenex, a con for the ages. No shouting match between dragon and man. No fire or fury did this battle entail. Olaf struck a deal to make himself king. Numenex let go, though none tell that tale. Olaf grabbed power by promise and threat. From Falkreath to Winterhold, they fell to their knees. But Solitude stood strong, Skyrim's truest protectors. Olaf's vengeance was instant, inspired, and wicked.
Someone yawned.
Olaf gave orders, Winterhold disguises. An attack on Solitude, total destruction to follow. His men dressed up, and then went out to fight. But they reversed Olaf's orders, much to Winterhold's sorrow. So ends the story of Olaf the Liar, a thief and a scoundrel, we of solitude commit to the fire. In solitude, bards train for their service. They also gather each year and burn a king who deserves it.
You have proven your point, Viarmo. The festival is truly a celebration of solitude and a condemnation of false kings.
I thank you, and the college thanks you, Jarl.
Furthermore, I believe that such a fine poem deserves some payment of patronage. The college will be moderately rewarded.
Oh, thank you yet again. I will make sure our applicant, who was instrumental in recovering the poem, will be well rewarded. Unbelievable! You have done us a great service here. I can't begin to thank you enough.
Well, no problem at all. Does that mean I'm a bard now? Well, that would be awfully easy and quick.
Soon. These things must be done properly. You will be inducted as part of the festival itself. I need you to go speak to Jorn. He was preparing the effigy of King Olaf. Tell him to finish the preparations. The festival is back on!
Alrighty.
Please address all questions to the steward, Folk Firebeard.
Oh, no questions.
We should have the festival soon.
Okay.
Don't forget to speak to Jorn when you're ready for the festival.
Go talk to him now, wherever the hell he is. You still sitting around over here? Speak to Jorn. Let me just check this again, because we've been out of in and out of a bunch of zones. So far, so good. Okay. Eventually, I will stop checking that. Oh, he's at the Bard's College. Okay, back to the Bard's College. I didn't pass it, did I? Think I did. Some kind of mental block when it comes to this place, remembering where it is. Mental block. Ah. The man himself. Oh, I just talked to you before.
Ah, the bard to be. Did Viarmo send you?
Yes. He says the festival is back on.
I'll tell everyone we're ready, but we'll start the festival at dusk. Come talk to me after dark. We'll get the festival started when you do.
All right.
Ah, the bard to be. Did Viarmo send you?
Yep.
Farewell, stranger.
At dusk, huh? Where the hell are we? Okay. He knows me. They all know me. There's too many of them. Oh, let me see if house outfit comes on.
You lost?
No. This is my home.
The Jarl has appointed me to be your house, Carl. It's an honor to serve you. All right, then.
Oh, she's actually really pretty, too. Oh, yeah, so this is her outfit for around the house. Cool. So I came in here to just take a rest. That looks like a comfy bed, doesn't it? Doesn't it look better than Whiterun's bed? It looks more comfy. We've been running for a while, so let's just... dusk. I don't know when you actually consider dusk to be starting. So figure 6. Ta-da.
Long life to you, Thane.
Thank you.
Lady Atia says my voice is second only to hers, but she's selling me short.
That's nice. Is this Dusk?
Ah, the bard to be. Did Viarmo send you?
Well. Wait till 8.
Ah, the bard to be. Great. Looks like you'll be one of us soon.
Okay.
We'll gather outside the college for the burning of King Olaf.
Nice to get this break from my cleaning duties.
Yeah, huh?
So nice to get this break from my cleaning duties.
I heard you. First time.
I believe Sanguine would be pleased with this festival.
Perhaps so.
I heard you're the reason we get to have this. Thank you.
You're welcome.
Burn the king!
These kids are bloodthirsty.
Burn the king!
I thought the
Welcome
festival wasn't happening
people
this year.
Of solitude! We of the Bard's College are pleased to be here to celebrate the burning of King Olaf. The festival would not have been possible without the dedication and hard work of our latest applicant.
Ah, shucks.
With the lighting of the effigy, we remember all those solitude soldiers out fighting the good fight in this thankless war.
I can't clap.
Thanks for convincing Elisif to put this on again.
Not a problem.
Thanks for convincing Elisif to put this on again.
No problem.
I like the pretty lights.
Oh, that's good.
Thanks for convincing Elisif to put this on again.
I think they like you.
Yeah, so I'm a bard?
Yes, congratulations. You are now a full-fledged member of the Bard's College.
That's it?
Due to your adventurous nature, several of the college professors have some things they wish you to do.
Okay.
What's more, Elisif has declared the burning of King Olaf should become a weekly event. And finally, there's the matter of the patronage that Elisif wanted me to give you.
Patronage?
Thanks for convincing Elisif to put this on again.
1,200 gold. Cool.
Thanks for convincing Elisif to put this on again.
Oh, what happened?
Best batch of spiced wine I ever had.
I thought the festival wasn't happening this year.
It happened. I fixed it.
I believe Sanguine would be pleased with this festival.
I believe so too.
Congratulations on getting the festival restored.
Whose neck? Whose neck is that? What am I asking her?
Labrina. That fool student of mine stole my flute and sold it to some necromancer. I just got a ransom note for it. That flute has been handed down for 17 generations. Well, don't just stand there. Go get my flute!
Yeah. You asked really nicely. Why would a necromancer want your flute anyway?
Apparently, Larina told him some story about the flute being able to make the dead dance. It's just a flute. A really old and valuable flute, but just a flute. Now you can say you've met the most talented bard in all of Skyrim.
Joy. I bet it can make the dead dance, though.
You there. Have you performed your voice exercises today?
Always. Perfection takes dedication, after all.
Yes, well, see that you keep at it. That is all.
You've done well by restoring our festival.
Thank you. Sniff, sniff.
Get your King Olaf's festival.
May the gods watch over your battles, friend.
Thank you.
Spiced wine for the week.
Come on,
anytime,
light the fire.
Friend.
Actually, just a bottle.
Come on, light the fire.
It's lit.
Sure, Sorex. Just like you did the last one.
The last one was a warm-up. Get your festival meat pie, specially made.
Say free meat pies?
I said a free meat pie, as in one. Here's yours.
Okay, thank you. It's an apple pie, though.
You might as well have some sweets. I made them for the festival, after all.
Oh, thank you.
Meat pies!
Bjorn is the best of the bunch. You should hear him sing.
Get your meat
cool.
pies!
Thank you so much. The festival has really increased my sales.
You're giving away your spiced wine, huh?
Just one bottle per customer. Except for the man who saved the festival. Here's a couple of bottles for you.
I'm not a man! I've been getting that lately. The hell?
Meat pies! Try one for free, come back for
spiced
more.
Wine here.
This look like a man to you. I don't know. Alright, so I gotta go talk.
Thank you so much. The festival has really increased my sales.
Yes. There are other people in here who need something for me to do. I'll just, like, grab them all up. It still says investigate the Bard's College.
You and me, we're the only people around who aren't complete fools. May song speed you along.
It's been my honor to perform at the Blue Palace on many occasions. His late lordship was quite the admirer. If you ask me, this damned rebellion can't end soon enough. I had to end my tour of Skyrim's courts. Too dangerous to travel.
You there. Have you performed your voice exercises today?
I wish only to graduate and enroll with the Legion.
That is all.
My drums will lead our troops to victory.
Youngest bard at the Bard's College, at your service.
I don't know who else needs me to do anything. Maybe I can only do one thing at a time. Ildi?
Dean Inga says a bard can never have enough practice. So, would you like a tune?
Sure. Someone's playing one over here, though. Alright, well. As far as this thing, the same thing happened with the, Winterhold. I have to, like, finish the quest. Somehow. Find Panthea's flute. Hobbs Fall Cave? Okay. Back over by Frostflow Lighthouse. Alright, so we'll go check that out and then... It's not that far away. Probably go back to Solitude next after that. At some point we'll go down to Riften. Tell, Delvin that sorry... We had no chance to steal that thing. Until Vex, yes. It's complete. We got the thing from Morgoth, the Amethyst. Alright guys, thanks for watching, and this is Nord Pudding.